evening, ladies and gentlemen. This past week, we lost two beloved members of our WWE family. Hall of Famer Terry Funk and the one and only Bray Wyatt. Tonight on Friday Night SmackDown, we will honor their legacy and celebrate their lives. The lives of two incredible men who have touched all of us with their passion, their creativity, and their spirit. Please join us for a moment of silence in our traditional 10-bell salute.
Something to watch out for as his opponent.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and around.
Nice wheelbarrow DDT by Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio picking up the pace here.
Nothing can slow Rey Mysterio down.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic. Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Yeah. recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
And he is up against someone who is determined to get the win here.
Should be, Saxton. If you're not trying to win, you're not trying.
Here. This looks like the setup to...
Mitchell, go driver!
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Oh, and he just kicked out.
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the...
Up high!
Uh-oh, got snatched up here. Ooh, going over the top.
All
the way to the floor. Getting tossed out of the ring like that can do some long...
No!
Somersault plunge out of the floor.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Once more, setting it up. Pitch it up, good job.
Close as it could get without it all being over for him.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
Finally!
A jumping stop to the gut. Now he's been put on the defensive. And it's reversed. Paid for that mistake. Oh, the knees. The knees caught him. Could be a turning point.
Keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
He's being consistent and businesslike.
There he goes, right into the corner. Lucky drop kick.
Can't quite get him there.
Just being pushed around.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Spiked!
Climbing the turnbuckle now. Uh-oh. Nobody hold on that.
Out of the way in
time. Down in the basement with a drop kick. He's going for it all.
Here is your winner, the Ghost.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as long.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the undisputed WWE Women's Championship.
Puerto Rico in front of him.
Introducing the challenger from Queens, New York, Queen Zelina. And her opponent from Tokyo, Japan, she is the undisputed WWE Women's Champion, Io Sky.
You can feel the tension here tonight. Definitely a big fight feel.
Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason.
That hasn't suddenly changed.
Io Sky is one of the most explosive superstars in the women's division. Is there any hope in stumping the genius of the Sky, Corey?
Absolutely, Cole. Sky might be lightning fast and a master of aerial offense, but that all comes from her base. If you can slow her down and use grounding attacks, you'll earn yourself some favorable circumstances.
Hurricane Rana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Sure was pretty, but we don't judge matches on style points.
She shows that she's far from finished.
Oh, ouch!
Sent into the corner. Handspring splash.
And Io's offense gets fought off.
Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on?
Zelina's hopes are waning.
Yeah, Io is really remaining the aggressor here.
Reception, and she is getting it.
On the attack from behind, textbook
neckbreaker.
Completely unbothered, Zelina Vega. Nothing but disrespect for her opponent.
Oh, drop right across the neck.
Oh, both feet causing immense damage.
She's into the ring again. She's pushed into the corner. Well scattered reversal there.
Oh my God, what an elbow.
Zelina saw it coming.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Zelina dodges that.
Big clothesline.
Stomping. Ouch.
Rope assisted dropkick.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Athleticism.
Io Sky with a double underhook hoists her opponent way up into the face buster.
Cover. One, two.
Why? She had her right where she wanted her.
She doesn't want the suffering to end, that's why.
Zelina can't allow this burst to hinder her.
Come on! You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out.
Another big move! The genius of Sky!
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dream.
Retains the title!
Here is your winner. And still undisputed WWE Women's Champion, Io Sky.
So perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
tell you about a time, 11 years old, I'm at the Denver airport, I am traveling with my father, and across the people mover, I hear a man yelling the most peculiar insult. I hear a man calling my father an egg-sucking dog. I don't, Michael, can we say egg-sucking dog on Fox? Well, we said it. He had choice words.
Her game. It's going to be hard for anyone to take on a superstar with the kind of trajectory she's been on lately.
And that one scouted.
Ooh. Oh, ooh, sharp kick. She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Big splash.
And now she's giving us all chance to bask in her effervescence.
Ooh-hoo. Down on the jaw.
And bite your tongue with that.
Clothesline!
And she's given the crowd a chance to really soak it all in.
A supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
And she can't put an end to any of the offense coming at her.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her.
Uh-oh.
Retaliated with a head-turning clothesline.
Yeah!
And look at this.
Such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall.
She's in the ring now. making sure her opponent remembers who the better superstar is.
Continues to press forward.
Caught right on the jaw by an unsuspected uppercut. Both knees into the face. Springboard misses the target.
Double chicken wing applied.
Here is your winner, Cade
Carr. So perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
Oh, nothing fancy with that boot.
That'll turn your lights out.
You can only push the referee so far, Corey.
Referee signals for the bell, and we are finally underway. These superstars are seeing red right now, gentlemen.
Was mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And finds a counter.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Big right hand. That offense taking a toll on him. She can withstand the punishment, though.
Discus lariat.
That was nasty.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst. Surprised the count went that far.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Whatever that kendo stick means, he is truly willing to go to the extreme.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
He might be finding a submission hold here.
Abdominal stretch. It
it's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
We're hearing a snap.
Champion. That means they are ready to take their career to another level. That kind of drive cannot be underestimated.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Now a series of vicious outs in the turnbuckle.
The proverbial mud hole has been stopped, and now it's time to walk it dry.
He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Just striking at will.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
He climbs into the ring.
Three.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
Trapped in the corner and a series of punches and an impressive amount.
against him here.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Measuring it up one more time. And hit the spot. He's finished.
Shoulders down.
Describe that victory.
However you want to describe it, it certainly worked.
Second. But from what I can tell, tonight's about Bray Wyatt. I walked out here into this building tonight and I saw everybody out here representing with the Fireflies. It just got me thinking. It had me rewinding my mind a little bit because I think back to the fact that sometimes your greatest foes can turn out to be your greatest helpers. Now, let me just go ahead and be honest about this. Bray Wyatt and I, we went through hell. That guy did everything imaginable to me, and I did everything that I could back to him. And through that, you know what he was doing? He was getting me ready for anything. And I'm going to be honest, I held myself together pretty well tonight until I saw the pictures of his family. I got to be honest, my heart breaks for that. But as I look around, I can hear it, I can feel it. Again, when I saw each one of those Fireflies out here tonight, I know that all of you can feel the spirit of Bray Wyatt in this building. Friends, but I will repeat that exact sentiment. Thank you, Bray. Because just like you're all feeling the spirit, is the same spirit that allows me to stand here and say, let me talk to you. Anytime, anywhere, SmackDown, Raw, hell, we can go to TMZ. I will show you once and for all whose game is it with everybody saying. One more thing. Miz, a wise man once told me, the next time you see me, run.
Taking care of himself, but I don't think this ruthless attitude is the answer.
Yeah, and we have to start asking how far Finn Balor is willing to push this and what his end game is.
But let's stop messing around and turn our attention to L.A. Knight.
A man who likes to have a little fun inside the ring and who lives the good life outside of it.
When L.A. Knight steps through the ropes, it's showtime.
He's flashy, I'll give him that, but what really impresses me about Knight is how he gets down to business when the bell rings. He shows off,
and he shows up.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. And now gets tossed into the ring. Talk a lot about determined superstars, tenacious superstars. Finn Balor definitely fits that bill, but Corey, will that benefit him here tonight?
Tenacity is fine and all, but in Balor's case, it needs to be paired with his explosiveness and ability to get things done. Otherwise, it's just another guy getting beaten down easily.
Clearly no love lost between these two with a display like that.
Exchange of counters there. Reversal on top of reversal. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge. BFT.
Classic LA Knight putting on a show with a flashy and impactful attack.
And he saw that coming from Knight.
A counter answered by another counter.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Sustain his offense. Oh, Balor with the counter.
And one more reversal. LA Knight.
DDT.
Cannot keep Finn down. Two.
It's over. LA Knight is your winner.
Here is your winner, LA Knight.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
They're a club for losers. Finn Balor can join after that performance.
Yeah, the sex club.